Hello, this is Harry Jai from Mass Communication. Here I'm again with another review. So I'm doing different type of review. Normally I do technological review with the tech product, but these days I'm doing some review of different type of boots and footwear, and some of the best brand of footwear in the world. As you can see, I have a boot. This is for women. This is waterproof, very durable boot from Sorel. This is popular footwear company, especially for Nordic countries. Okay, this is a snow waterproof boot that when you are extreme temperature, extreme conditions, such as in your North Pole, you are in South Pole, you need these type of boots. Okay, Sorel is a sub brand company of Columbia Footwear from United States. The headquarters, if I'm not wrong, is in province of Washington, if I'm not wrong on that. But this is no doubt an American company. These boots have been bought in South Pole in Argentina and Patagonia, where the temperature was minus 20 degrees Celsius, and we went to more difficult temperature, something as minus 30 degrees Celsius. So it was used there, and you see this is waterproof, so it's closed. No water can go inside. Whenever you're buying any waterproof, snowproof boot, you have to check this is closed or not. If it's open, it will enter, and it should be high. The sole is one of the kind, you see, is very high quality sole. It's not plastic, it's rubber. If you have plastic sole in your boot, that would slide over ice. When snow becomes ice, they become more hard and slippery, so you can slip and break your legs. Okay, so you need heavy grip. This has very strong heavy grip, as you see marking of Sorel here. So it has very high texture, very high strong grip. Okay, it's all rubber at the bottom. Here you have leather. This is pure leather. Okay, how you know pure leather? You have to smell it. So when you smell, you can feel the leather. Leather has a particular smell. No artificial leather or pure leather can copy it. Okay, there are so many duplicate version of this Sorel, this type of boot. This is very popular one, so you have to be careful. Even sometime in Amazon and other places, they sell you duplicate version. The price, this is a high-end boot, not super expensive, but still this is 150 to 200 euro, 150 to 200 dollar to pay for the original one. If you find cheaper, you can find sometime cheaper when these are in promo, especially in Europe in January or June, July, you have a special promo, you can find this one. But always check the quality, because duplicates are not the same. This can go in extreme temperature. That means it can go up to minus 20 to minus 30, even minus 40 degrees Celsius to protect your feet. Let me show you inside how it is. You see, you feel warm at your feet, because it protects you from all kinds of cold. And the size in this one, you have written American, US size, European size, so check the size according to your continent where you are in. And if you are traveling to the South Pole, if you're traveling to the North Pole, or if you're traveling to Europe, or you are in Europe, you need this type of footwear when you are in winter season. Okay, because snow is very strong some places. If you're in Sweden, Norway, better use boot all the time. If you're in Canada, so this is very high quality, very recommended product. Okay, and the look at the stitching. Okay, very high stitching, no fault at all, flawless. Lace is very strong. You have metal here, so you have pure leather with a very high durable leather. Two type of leather. After that, you have rubber sole, very strong, two-parted, have a very strong grip on this. So this boot is very recommended. Okay, there is no doubt. Okay guys, if you like this video, please do subscribe to my channel. If you like this segment, please give me a thumbs up. As always, for more information, go to the Ask Communication, www.askcommunication.com. Have a lovely evening. Take care. Till then, bye-bye.